Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Lead the ones around you to the big bad kid. Now land a final blow, V. You know we can't kill demons.
Pardon me.
Savage!
Pearson, rest in peace.
Die.
Return it to the underworld. Die. At your pleasure. Rise. This is the end. At your pleasure. Get out. Descend it is. I need you now. Rest in peace. Pin him to the wall. Pardon me. Demolish. Return him to the underworld, Gauto. Pardon me. The end is now. This bridge looks unstable. Here's Thrawn. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Gouge him. Slice him. At your pleasure. Pin him to the wall. Rest in peace. At your pleasure. Return him to the underworld. Pin him to the wall. Pin him to the wall. Enjoy the taste of despair. Crush him. Return him to the underworld. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Rise. You fall to hell.
Gouger. The end is now.
Go ahead. Rest in peace. Into nothingness. Gouger.
Settle back.
Slice him and pin him to the wall. Gouge him. It's your turn.
Did you call me?
Pierce through him. can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Demon! What you? Human!
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Maybe don't try to say too much, shithead!
Enjoy the taste of this.
I'm coming!
Gives the plow. What do you say?
That's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Ah! Oh, shit! Oh, let's get out of here, baby!